Push harder. You want this, huh?
It's so high.
Or low, depending on how you look at it.
So what year is this? Technically, what year is
1926. It probably won't go up very well. It needs to be replaced. That's a 1926 part that needs to be replaced.
That is too cool.
So I can see the lights.
Really? And is this gas or diesel?
What, gas?
Gas.
Yeah. I don't know where that came from. And big Chevrolet engine. Ford car, Chevy engine. And there's a reason for that. The reason is that virtually every Chevrolet engine ever built will bolt up to virtually every Ford Chevrolet transmission ever built. And they use the same starters, all sorts of stuff. Whereas on Fords, every Ford engine had to have a different transmission.
But the transmission at that time was manual, right? It was not automatic.
In 1926, it was actually sort of automatic.
Really?
Yeah, it was, it's hard to explain, especially when I don't completely understand it myself. But it only had a low gear and a high gear, and it was controlled by a pedal.
Okay. Out of an Impala Chevy transmission.